four-cylinder motor. Okay, now here we go. Only two-door Alvis Woody known to exist. It was shipped to Waterhouse and Sons Limited in Bradford in June 6th of 1947. It was custom built for the headmother of the Gigglesworth School. It was rescued and restored in 1996. This car was also used in the campaign for Jack Straw, the English Secretary of State. What an amazing, unusual. Dr. Wickwire, thank you for bringing this beautiful 47 Alvis to our show.
You can figure this out.